we just feel that having ample parking in the Nugget parking lot, as well as being on the corner of 160 and 372, would make for an ideal location for the visitor's center. And the Nugget would be willing to help out with labor, monetary donation, land, whatever we need to do to make this great for the town.
Why did you decide to propose this?
Well, because when I did hear that it was, people were talking about it going into the Kingdom, while I do agree that the Kingdom kind of is an eyesore for Pahrump, and I would love for that eyesore to go away, I don't think from an RV perspective that it's the best place to have the Welcome Center. There's not a lot of egress, there's not a lot of ample parking, and I'm worried that RVers will just simply drive right by it because of that limited parking. In addition, being on the corner of 372 will also capture a lot of that California traffic as well. So I just kind of wanted to put it out there that, hey, before anybody moves forward, just want to make everyone know that the Nugget is interested in having it on our property.
And you're interested in donating the property. How much are you interested in putting towards the actual building of the structure?
Well, we don't have any hard numbers yet because I have been having preliminary talks with the tourism board, and I found out that we don't have any drawings or quotes or anything like that in the works yet. So it's kind of hard to say that without having a better understanding of how much the whole project's going to cost. We obviously would be willing to donate the land, and depending on the large, how big or small the construction would cost, then we can come to some kind of agreement on how much money we'd be willing to put forth.
And this would also, as well, house the Pahrump Valley Chamber of Commerce?
Well, see, no, it wouldn't. I think that was the plan if it was to go into Kingdom. That was the idea, that if it was, because the Kingdom's fairly large, and so there'd be a lot of extra space with offices, and then that's where the Chamber of Commerce could go. I personally do not know if they're in need of offices and if that would make it for an ideal situation for them, but no, offices would not go on the Nugget property unless, of course, they really wanted to push for that. But my initial conversations have just been for only the Welcome Center.
And so you're hoping to enter in with Nye County, or at least the town of Pahrump, on some kind of cost in this and looking forward or moving forward with this. Where are you going from this point?
Well, I will be meeting with the tourism board on the second Thursday of the month, and then I have a couple other conversations or meetings with some town board members this month as well to kind of get the conversation started and have it moving forward. I really want to just get everybody in a room to kind of hash out the details and really get this moving forward.